The Star of Sylaveth. It is said to be the seal stone containing Sylaveth, goddess of destruction. This magical star of destruction was shattered into pieces all across the world. And those who were born with this fragment were called the Starborn. In 1192, during an age of conflict, the Archean commander Khazar sought to use the power of the star fragments as a tool of war. Khazar sent the witch Calanthea to the remote island where Starborn were hiding.
Yeah. different weapon. Awaken the wild power in the Star Fragment and...
After all these years, the memory of that day returned like a nightmare.
Who goes there?
Whoa, are you all right? Did you have that nightmare again? Please, don't feel guilty. The Elder wouldn't want you to feel this way forever. Come on, why don't you go out and get some fresh air? Oh, right. Lottie just left to go to Moonshade Town. You should follow her. I'd love to come with, but running makes my arm hurt. I'll bet Lottie morphed. If you want to catch up to her, you'll have to morph too. Ah, oh, that Lottie. She didn't take the map again. Can you take it to her? I drew up the map because she asked for it too. All right, let's get going. Go to those stairs over there, quickly. If you want to catch up to Lottie, you'd better hurry.
Gigantrite!
Oh, I heard that it's passing with Sparian today.
Vitra, why are you here? Ah, oh, I was just about to go back and get it. Thanks. Oh, I need to repair something in Crescent Town. Since you're here already, do you want to go to the training grounds with me? It's been a while since you've seen some action. I'm sure it's nothing too serious or urgent. Besides, today is the day when Gigantrite passes by Whisperian. Whisperian will be full of energy today, so let's take it easy. Why don't you take this chance to try out a different weapon? You can't keep using that broken sword forever. Then we can go to Moonshade Town. What do you say?
Now, let's go.
The stairs are broken. Be careful, my friend.
Seems like Clay is here too, given the special occasion.
Today's the day where the massive divine beast called Gigantrite comes by. What are you doing? Let's go inside!
Oh, I'm surprised to see anyone here today. Want to try out some weapons?
You're new to these weapons, right? Let me teach you. Well, I'm sure you already know you can equip up to two weapons. Try out different weapons, and find a weapon that you like.
Thank you.
Outlaw! We're going to Moonshade Town! Can you open the gate?
Sure, Lottie! You'll have a good view of Whisperion on the way, too!
Have we spent too much time? Should we hurry?
Whenever Gigantrite visits Whisperion, the town buzzes with excitement and energy. During such an event, you and Lottie left Whisperion's fortress to visit Moonshade Town.
What's going on here? Let's go and check it out.
I'll go over first. Follow me with your piton and grappling hook.
The watchtower was destroyed by an attack. Although the path was now blocked, you and Lottie made use of the piton and your grappling hooks to continue onward.
It looks like the cart was destroyed by artillery.
Hey, are you all right? What's going on? There are fireballs flying through the sky!
Who could be attacking? I see a lot of black Mitrans. Let's take care of this quickly, then get to Moonshade Town. Watch the movements carefully. Look for an opening for a counterattack.
Happening.
The pulley lift is broke. We can't get to Whisperion with this. This lift would let us cross Whisperion to get to Moonshade Town. It's the only way to get there without a boat. This is bad. Bermetz is here. Maybe he has an idea. I will try to find a way. You go ahead and take care of the injured.
Bermetz,
can you fix this? Oh, this is Lottie! Well, between the two of us, we'll have it fixed in no time. Shall we get started?
Did they wait for Gigantrite's visit to strike? We've got a big problem. The pulley's been destroyed.
Whisperion's been hit.
Whisperion was hit too. Can you check it out?
Thank you.
You defeated the Black Mitrans that appeared on your way to Asperion. While Asperion was still intact, a broken pulley lift prevented you from reaching Moonshade Town. Suddenly, a mysterious being bathed in light appeared and led you to the top of the Great Tree.
To move our troops now.
Damn it! With the pulley destroyed, reinforcements can't reach us!
Is there some way? Someone's coming! You? How did you get here? I thought the pulley lift was broken. Got here with the glide morph. You must have the power of a star fragment. I hear that those with the power of a star fragment can communicate with mysterious entities. Ah, forgive me. My name is Clay Cartan, from the Resistance. For some reason, you seem kind of familiar. Oh, I see. You escaped with me. I'm glad to see you're safe. But now's hardly the time to chat. For now, will you lend us your strength? Thank you. Captain Kyra and I will fight the Archean forces on this side and find a way to get in. We'll need you to go into town and rescue the residents with the Resistance. Please be careful. When this is over, let's be sure to meet again.
After arriving on top of the Great...
Ready?
happen to me?
I'll clear the way here as well. Please stand aside.
Spear of Fury!
Power of a rampaging star fragment.
Wake up! That's strange. I wasn't told about any serious injuries. Hey, are you awake? Do you recognize me? Oh, nice. You wait here. I'll call the healer now.
The child who lost everything here 10 years ago now challenges the might of the Arkham Legion. Starborn bravery and determination forged in celestial fire.